Starting video. Entering the home. You can see we put a large tarp in the living room. We did pull up the baseboards. Covered most everything. Here's one area where I see the cracking occurring, and it seems to follow all the way under the wall. And where it was filled, it actually has held the fill. However, it seems to need some more there. So, refrigerator's covered. Dining room. And as you can see, there have been some areas that were filled. And we're just getting finished up here, but quite a transformation. There's the crack as well. Still a little bit of cleanup to go. But a significant amount of work has been done, and I'm really impressed. With everyone involved, including myself. Here is another little crack over here, I believe. So this needs to get swept out yet, and the carpet brought out, but we put most of the tile in the first load, which is good. Here's a nice crack, and here was a closet that we forgot to do. We did that, bathroom. This isn't quite as swept up on this side yet, but will be. And we'll walk across the carpet. All the appliances still look really good, no dings. They do need to be polished, but that's another of the tasks. Say hello to Steven, he's one of the workers.
Hello.
And covered the refrigerator good, counter. And this is the area that had the concrete. So it's gonna need to get sanded down, I believe. And we just tucked all the furniture into the utility room. But, speaking of the utility room, that was not on the list. And I imagine that's something relatively easy. You guys are perfectly good to do some stuff. I know that you want to, so. But if there's anything more, please don't hesitate. Let me know, and I'll take care of it. Thank you.